Another unboxing na naman para sa iyo, kapatid. So we have here the Furyu Hunter x Hunter Kurapika. Note, this is an Asian release version, so wala kayong makikitang Jaya logo dito sa box. So ito yung front ng box. Ito naman yung left side ng box. Please take note of the product code P9823CVNM. So yung product code na yan makikita natin dun sa figure. Ito naman yung right side ng box wherein you'll see the Muse logo sticker. Again, this is an authentic overseas release. And here's what you'll see at the back. So makikita nyo dyan yung Furyu logo. Ito naman yung top ng box. And finally, here's the bottom of the box. That's all for the box. Let's start unboxing. So ito na yung ating Kurapika figure from Furyu. So this is a noodle stopper figure. So pwedeng-pwede nyo itong ipatong sa mga Nissin Cup noodles nyo. Now let's look closely at the figure. You won't see any shading dun sa hair ni Kurapika, pero it still looks nice. Daanin nyo na lang sa lighting para medyo magkaroon ng shadow yung buhok niya. I would say one of the good things about this figure are the detailed foldings on his outfit. Kita niyo naman, 'di ba? Even the pose, you might think he's sitting on a toilet bowl. Ayan. Overall, this figure looks nice. I don't see any excess paints or paint chips. I think perfect din 'to pang display sa mga office table natin. And now to validate that this figure is authentic, you should see this, I think this is the product number or product code. So you should see P9823VNM. So kanina I already called out na makikita nyo rin to dun sa box. So the P9823VNM. So yung mga fake figures, wala sila nyan. Grabe, ganda. Bili na rin kayo. Now, let's get the length, width, at height nitong ating figure. So, for the height, the height of this figure is approximately nasa 5.75 inches. Ngayon, kunin naman natin yung length. So, the length of this figure is approximately 3 inches. Then, for the width, more or less, nasa 2 inches yung kanyang width. Next naman, i-check natin yung weight nitong figure. So, this figure weighs approximately 110 grams. Now, let's do a side-by-side comparison. So, let's compare this figure with Furyu Noodle Stopper Hisoka. So, side-by-side, I think tama yung scaling nitong dalawang to. Ganda. excited ako mabuo lahat nung ano, Hunter x Hunter For You Noodle Stopper. Next, i-compare naman natin siya kay For You Noodle Stopper Crollo. Huwag natin masyado pagtabihin, baka maglaban tong dalawang to. So, ito na si Pinuno at si Kurapika. Side by side. Grabe. Parang medyo maliit yung mukha ni Crollo, pero I think okay lang naman. Ayan, pag in-close up natin, okay naman siya. Yung scale is okay lang din, I think. Perfect na perfect din tong ilagay sa glass cabinet nyo. Lalo na kung magkaharap sila. Diba? Parang ano, nagkakainitan. And finally, let's give Kurapika a quiet time. And that ends my unboxing video. See you again next time. Godspeed!